Hey guys, YankeeGamer5 here. We're back for more Let's Play Pokemon Emerald. So right now, we're gonna go inside Professor Birch's house, Professor Birch's Pokemon Lab, sorry, and see what the big hubbub is about. Oh, it's his daughter May. Oh, hi, YG. I heard you beat May on your first try. That's excellent. May's been helping with my research for a long time. May has an extensive history as a trainer already. Here, YG, I ordered this for my research, but I think you should have this. Pokedex. YG received the Pokedex. The Pokedex is a high-tech tool that automatically makes a record of any Pokemon you meet or catch. My kid Meg goes everywhere with it. Cool. Whenever my kid catches a rare Pokemon and records its data in the Pokedex, why Meg looks for me while I'm out doing field work and shows me.
Oh, YG, you got a Pokedex too! That's great, just like me! I've got something for you too!
Obtain the Pokeballs! Cool.
It's fun. You can get a lot of Pokemon. I'm going to look all over the place because I want different Pokemon. If I find any cute Pokemon, I'll catch them with Pokeballs.
Alright, cool. So now we have Pokeballs, so now we can catch Pokemon. Cool. So let's see, let's go up to the north, but there's Mom outside the door.
YG, did you introduce yourself to Professor Birch? Oh, what an adorable Pokemon you got from Professor Birch, how nice. You're your father's child, all right? You look good together with your Pokemon.
Yeah, we do.
Here, honey, if you're gonna go out on your adventure, wear these running shoes. They'll put a zip in your step.
And YG switched to the shoes with the running shoes.
YG, those shoes came with instructions.
Press B1 while wearing these running shoes to run extra fast. Slip on these running shoes and race in the great outdoor.
To think that you have your very own Pokemon now. Your father would be overjoyed. But please be careful. If anything happens, you can come home. Go on, go get him, honey.
Oh my god, thank god. Enough out of her. My girly voice is getting a little annoying. So let's see, the first Pokemon we ever encounter, well, JK, that we encounter Pokeballs is a Wurmple. Will I catch it? No, Wurmple is a bug Pokemon. It's pretty much the worst bug Pokemon in the history of bug Pokemon. But that could be incorrect, because all bug Pokemon stink, in my opinion. They're like the worst type, obviously. I don't think anyone would disagree with me. So there we go. Gain some experience. Yippee skidoo. Skidoosh. Alright, and let's just go in the Pokemart, buy some more Pokeballs and more potions. You know, stock up, do the good things. Do good. So right now we're gonna get five potions total, and now we're gonna buy 5 Pokeballs, and we're just gonna buy the rest, 2 potions with the rest of the balance to have 7. So that's what I'll do for now, and maybe I'll buy... Nah, I won't. Never mind. So let's go down and see where we can go now. And we can actually go to the left, because that guy was watching footprints, but he's done this, sketching them. They're actually his own. So let's see. Next wild Pokemon we encounter is a Poochyena. Poochyena is of the dark type, as I stated in my last video. They're a pretty good Pokemon to capture. It can learn Intimidate when it evolves. Well, its ability. As I said, abilities are a new feature, just like in Fire Red. That they brought up. And it was actually introduced in this game first, before Fire Red. It was implemented in Fire Red because it's what they do in the new games now. So yeah. So right now I was training with matches and trying to level it up, because I have to level it up fast by the time we get to the next gym, which I have to know Double Kick for, and I have to be level 16 in order to do so. So let's just weaken the opposing Pokemon by just scratching his eyes out. Lesson. Torchic scratch. There we go. And sweet. Alright, level 8. Sweet. Do we learn anything? Nah, we just learned focus energy. What am I kidding? So right now we're gonna capture our first Pokemon, which is a Poochyena. I know I was waiting till I got a level 4 one, and there it is. And it's a boy, cool. Let's see. 2 scratches should do it, then I'll capture it with the Pokeball. There we go. Perfect. Nice. Yeah, I like Poochyena. It's a dark type Pokemon, and I honestly, I always like to have a dog Pokemon for some reason. I'll have it in every Pokemon LP I do, like I had Growlithe in the last one. And now I'll get Poochyena, because it's a dog, so I'll get that, my first Pokemon to capture, cool. And I love it, because it can learn Crunch, it's a dark type, and it knows Intimidate, and I like to have a Pokemon that knows Intimidate as an ability. So that's cool, for later on. And you only need to level it up to 20 for it to evolve, so that's cool. And Poochyena was caught, and added to the Pokedex, and let's nickname it. The most appropriate nickname that I can think of, which is going to be Rocco. I think I named it Rocco in this one, but when I get to the name writer, I'm going to not name it Rocco 2. Because it's the second, it's not the original, so. And next time, when I get to the name writer in Slateport, I'll fix its nickname, so that's probably in 5 or 10 vids. But whatever. So right now, Rocco, the Brave Nature. If any of you guys can post what Brave does, I'm not really going to have the time to look it up. So if you guys want to do a favor, big favor for me, you can do that. So right now, we're going to take on the first trainer in the game, but let's see. We're a little on the low HP side. So we'll have to use our potions and heal them up. Because pro. So we'll heal up that one, and we'll heal up matches, because I'm too lazy to run to the Pokemon Center. Because that would be too much time. Alright. If you have Pokemon with you, then you're official trainer. You can't say no to my challenge. Huh, really? Huh, I guess he's right. Because this is our first Pokemon battle, youngster Calvin, with a Poochyena level 5. And we have a Poochyena level 4. Ooh. Battle of the Poochyenas. Sweet. And so we use Tackle, and we use Tackle. Shocker. We'll have to take out to switch to different Pokemon. That one's too powerful for us to contain. So we'll have to use a Torchic. Cool. Used Howl, that raises its attack. So let's just spam Scratch pretty much. I'm not really a fan of Focus Energy or Sand Attack, or Growl, I'm sorry. So I'm pretty much just keep using Scratch with matches. And 28 for Rocco and 28 for Torchic, and we beat Youngster Calvin. Alright, lost again! No! Yes, you did. Don't mess with the best, sucker. And as a bug catcher, Yeah, so let's fight that Joker, but first, let's heal up a bit, because Rocco's getting a little tad low on health, but let's put matches in the front, I guess. Right now, I was trying to look for something, but whatever. Oh, cool, Lotad. This is, we've never seen this Pokemon before. Lotad is a grass water Pokemon. It's pretty unique typing, so I would recommend it for anyone. It becomes a Newsleaf, then it becomes a whatever later on, so whatever. It becomes a Lombre, sorry. So we're gonna fight this bug catcher right now. Cool. Wurmples are pretty much weak, as I said before, not that powerful. And Poochyena is pretty much a chore to raise, but it'll be worth it once we get to level 20. Its attack will go up through the roof. But right now it's pretty, it takes a lot of XP for it to gain a level, so yeah, it's pretty hard. So we're just gonna spam tackle on this Wurmple, you know. You gotta do what you gotta do. And we beat the Bug Catcher, down and out! And we got 64 yen. Let's heal up Rocco. And I caught a Zigzagoon off screen, because I highly recommend catching a Zigzagoon, because they know the ability Snatch, and they'll pick up items off the ground, so I recommend doing that, and they'll get pretty useful items. So right now I'm going to take on this trainer. He's a Zigzagoon. Zigzagoon! Yeah, I thought it was like a dog in the beginning, but now I see it's like a raccoon. It's like the black around its eyes, I think. I know Poochyena's a dog, so I was right. I was 1 for 2. Not bad. So right now we're just going to do the same strategy as before. Spam tackle, you know. Speaking of, I recently found my camera. I think it's a video camera. And I got to work, so cool. I'm gonna try to do some stuff with that, so you'll be probably seeing a vid about that, like, in a day or two, or a couple days. So yeah, I'll try to use it for some things, so cool. Just wanted to bring that up. So right now, there's berries, just like the last game, but this game, you can pretty much use them more usefully, as you can plant them and get them from the ground, and not just hidden areas. So right now, we give the Orimeri to Poochyena, which gives him 10 HP in battle. so give it to Torchic and Poochyena, or Matches and Brocko too. So right now, I was trying to look for a Pokemon that I wanted to get next, but it proved unsuccessful. I'm going to win, keep winning because I'm a good trainer. It helped for my career. Yeah, sure you will. Now let's use Tackle on Zigzagoon. Oh wow, I had to use my Ornberry this early. Criminy just like held it from Hey Arnold. Herald for the win. Shroomish is a grass Pokemon. It has a good ability called Effect Spore. Pretty useful. I recommend getting it if you don't have a grass type Pokemon, so yeah. Let's just finish with Tackle and gain a level 7. And yeah, that should wrap it up for this vid pretty much. So, if you like this vid, big yellow box subscribe, 5-star review. In the next part on Let's Play Pokemon Emerald, we'll explore Petalberg City and visit our father, the gym leader of that town. See you later, guys. Until next time.